In 2007, RioHeroes burst onto the scene and became an overnight sensation. Now in 2008, the evolution of Vale Tudo continues with RH14.
In the fourth qualifying match of the night, you've got a rematch of the finals of RH11, William Viena and Attila Lima. Attila Lima is going to be gunning hard for William Viena. He believes the title should be his.
Don't miss RH14.